you have to bring a card to do it instead of your money, okay? Just be aware, okay? So, Bodhi, can you pass me the first ring from this bag? Wait, Bodhi, so, by the way, we're doing an autumn winter thing for this. And Bodhi, you want to pass me the first thing? Pass me out the first thing.
Okay.
Go pass me out the first thing and look at the camera. So you're passing me this. Mm-hmm. And this is for Bodhi. Wait, it looks the same, I'm not showing how much it costs. Mm-hmm. Yep, this is Bodhi's. That's the back. This is the front, I'm not showing you the price because why should I? It doesn't even tell you it. So that's it. No. This is the top. I'm going to remove the label.
And next. This is the middle.
Things. So this is the top that has love hearts held over it, and this is Bodhi's. Bodhi doesn't know it yet. And this is Bodhi's again, I think. Is it? It's Bodhi's again. And this is the front of it has a big fluffy polar bear on it.
Yay!
Get off me, Bodhi. I wasn't planning it to go this way. Christmas, of course. Little owls on the sock. Bodhi's going to wear, I've already planned what Bodhi's going to wear for Christmas Eve. She's going to wear these ones on Christmas Eve, and in the morning she won't go straight downstairs. I'll get her into her owl socks. And really nicely, Bodhi's actually taking the socks out for me. Spotty socks for me. Thank you. She's actually passing them out at the right time. And the love heart socks are really nice. They have sparkles on them. Never noticed that. And I've got these kind. Yellow and purple and grey. They have sparkly parts, and these ones don't have any sparkle on them. These are just grey and blue hearts. The normal colour. And pink there and orange for them. It's just making a big mess. Oh, then there's our. I've got two pairs of the same socks. Wait, have I? I've got two pairs of the same socks. Oh, Bodhi's been taking the same ones out. And by the way, I haven't showed you this pair yet. This is the pair, another pair. Next, tights. Am I showing that? I can actually actually show you what they cost, but I'm not allowed to add them up. So this is what they look like. There are I think they get black, white, and red ones.
Ah.
Will you play with the bag again? Of course. You always need to play with the bag, whatever you do. So there's just red clean socks, there's white clean socks, that's all the time, and they're called tights. Yeah, called tights. Chilling out with my tights. And I've got all black ones. Are these for me? Yeah, these two pairs are for me. And I wonder if these are for Okay, see? Bodhi socks. Of course, Bodhi needs tights. And these ones. Why do I keep on joining it? Hopefully they can't read it unless they you zoom in on it. That's bad. So we just got stripy, plain, and these are for our Bodhi. Of course, are these socks or tights? Socks. Yes, yeah, socks. And I hope, as you can see, I've got, why am I showing vests on the internet? I got vests! Fairy, circle, fairy! It's so cute. And hopefully I haven't got pants. I hope. And this is, they can't see it, but this is the nice, really, if you could feel it, you just cuddle it. I think these, I only have three jumpers, I think. But this is really furry. I haven't worn it because we don't have to invite But don't play pause the video, by the way. We showed you that earlier. Showed you that top. And this nice grey woolly thing is there. These lovely singing voice. And these. These are for Bodhi, I guess. For Bodhi's. They're really good, by the way. And here comes my emoji top. It's a hoodie thing, but it says, every girl who'd like this, like every girl who's my age would say, treat me as a princess. And that's one of my favorite sayings. I've never said it before, but my big cat Mosey. I have to stand up, show you this. Show me it. And I'll wear this every day for the rest of that, my whole life until I'm 9 years old. Yeah. And this is our biggest. So far we've got a polar bear with a crown and now a hat with a crown. Hat, crown. And we've got Spotties for Bodhi. Spotty. Both sides. Okay, next bag. We have two bags. Okay, straight out. Bodhi, stop. Stop throwing them now. And we got this story. Who do you think? I don't know. Bodhi. It's for Bodhi. That's the front. I'm trying to not show you that. That's the front. It says zip. It's a zippy zippy. And of course, they are tight. And Bodhi got some new slippers, of course.
I have new slippers.
Yeah, these are Bodhi's size. And it says, well, she actually has some pajamas that she has. So hopefully these will match them. The inside has nothing exciting, but this. I'm taking them out so we can wear them tonight for Christmas. Oh no, I took out the fluffiness. I'll fix that later. Yeah, I will. Promise. Don't get angry at me. I'm fixing it. Version of this, but we call it flashies. Crown flashies. This is not one of the favorite things I bought. And it's mine because I chose it, of course. I chose most of the stuff, actually. And this is Bodhi's. It's nice and hearty. Well, Bodhi's just drawing everything. This is nice and hearty right here. Why won't you join the... Okay.
Okay.
And this is the polar bear tops. We would have got penguin ones, but I got a light up and Bodhi got to flash again. There you go. Light up. So when I'm in the dark, they can see me because if I turn around like that, they'll be able to see me. And if cars are coming that way, when I'm crossing the road, they'll see the flashing light. So thank you for watching. Bye!